For those who abuse the trust and the power in their positions, betraying those whose interests are in their hands. And we pray for those who mislead others to protect their own interests or indulge their fame with no thought for the consequences. Humble them, Lord, Holy God, in your mercy, and humble us if we are tempted to ignore the responsibility you give us all to care for our neighbors' needs. Create in us the compassion and courage as we come to the cross with Christ, and in humility we pray the words Jesus taught us as we sing the Lord's Prayer. Commissioning and benediction as we go into the world to to be the people God called us to be. Go with courage to face the days ahead. And may the Christ who walks on wounded feet walk with you on the road. May the Christ who serves with wounded hands stretch out your hands to serve. May the Christ who lives with a wounded heart open your hearts to love. And may we see the face of Christ in everyone you meet. And may everyone you meet see the face of Christ in you. Amen.